Hello everyone, welcome to the Daily Challenge for August 26th, 2014. Let's begin.
Okay. Oh. Damn it. It had one heart left. I totally forgot about that attack. I just assumed it was summoning more minions or something. Man, that was a really good run. That was a really, really good run. I mean, I kept losing my coin multiplier again and again and again for some reason. I just kept losing the rhythm, I don't know why, but despite that, I did really good. And a big reason for that is simply that I found a spear early on. That makes all the difference. I was really hesitant about taking that rapier, the titanium rapier. And it was damn good. It's the movement of it that makes it a little bit dangerous. The way you move forwards as you attack with it. But it was just so much better than the standard spear that I took it. But then when I found the obsidian spear, even though it doesn't do as much damage as the titanium one, it's still, if you have a high multiplier, it still does damn good damage. So I got some really good weapons. Ooh, I feel good about that one. Number 15, hell yeah, and it is, let's see, it's about an hour and 10 minutes after the new challenge ticked over. Yeah, I feel good about that one. Ooh. Okay. Well, that has been the Daily Challenge for August 26th, 2014. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.